We're a small village, but we work hard and take care of our own. I own the number mill and pay a fair wage. See my husband Paul if you're looking for work.
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe... never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice, shouted him apart.
Be a lot warmer and a lot with a belly full of meat.
Disrespect the law, and you disrespect me. I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since you've had a good night.
Cause trouble in Whiterun, and I'll pull you into the Dragon's Reach dungeon myself.
Thank you. got a recipe for venison stew that I want to try out. Will you have venison anytime soon?
Certainly. I'll be sure to bring some back for you the next time I go hunting.
Make it quick, and there might be a bowl of hot stew in it for you. Mister, could you spare a coin? I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience if I'm going to run into these people.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier.
This man? Ha! Ah, they can barely tolerate our presence on Earth! Today, they take away your faith. But what of tomorrow? What then? Do the elves take your homes? Your businesses? Your children? Your very lives? And what does the end find?
Trouble?